that we should continue the fight in Afghanistan.
I am Judith Lilly, and I approve this message.